What's going on, guys? I am Matthias, and welcome to the first and only Australians React to Matthias. Basically, I've compiled some of the funniest moments that you guys have sent me while you reacted to me trying foods from your country. I'm talking to you, Australians. So without further ado, here are your beautiful faces. Thank you so much for watching my channel and supporting my channel. I don't know what I'd do without you guys. Really appreciate it. Enjoy. First up, Violet Crumble, okay? It's...
You know, I honestly thought that everyone had Violet Crumble. I mean, this doesn't look... Who doesn't have Violet Crumble? What countries don't have Violet Crumble?
Can't possibly be real honeycomb, or this thing would be like $80.
It's real honeycomb.
Honeycomb is expensive. I mean, this doesn't look like real honeycomb, so it can't possibly be real honeycomb, or this thing
don't
would be like $80.
Don't tell them our secrets.
Honeycomb is expensive.
Don't tell them that.
Oh, it's just one long duty. 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 Look at that. This is so good.
Yes. Yeah.
That is so unique. How in... Oh. This is so good.
Oh, wow.
That is so unique.
How... It's not unique. We've got tons of the crap.
So
are you serious?
Oh. Oh.
I know.
Oh, whoa.
I know.
That is so unique.
Yeah.
How in... Oh. Apricot indulgence.
Okay. Apricot's pretty good. Also, it's pronounced apricot. Not apricot.
Apricot.
He's not gonna like it. He's not gonna like it.
Why did you eat it like that? You're supposed to eat the whole thing.
It's what our parents used to give us to make us have fruit.
Thumbs down.
Agreed.
Soft eating licorice is up next. This one is mango flavored.
I love Darrelly. Love Darrelly, but not licorice.
Descriptive.
Darrelly as a brand makes really, really good licorice.
A brand,
but I would never touch mango flavored licorice with a 10-foot pole.
They smell like a mango.
Well, they are mango.
That's it. They smell like a mango.
Good job.
He's not gonna like it.
That was disappointing. Tastes like licorice. That was disappointing. Tastes
Aww.
Like licorice.
Well,
slightly
yes.
Mango.
It's mango
it
licorice.
Smells so good. That was disappointing. Tastes like licorice. Slightly
yes.
Mango.
It's licorice.
Why does it smell
licorice.
So good?
Tastes like licorice. Slightly
Ew.
Mango.
Yuck.
Arnott's original.
Tim Tams!
These are Tim Tams. Got it right. All right.
Oh. Unfortunately, okay, so I've eaten them all, so I've just got the packet here.
That's it. Arnott's original. And
Arnott's.
These are Arnott's original.
Arnott's.
And
Arnott's.
These are Tim Tams or Tam Tims or Timmy Tim
Tams. Tim Tams.
Tim Tams.
These are
got
my
right.
Favorite freaking food.
Chocolatey happy
ever.
A cookie.
They're so good.
Okay, so
come on.
Meh.
Tastes pretty generic. Oreos are better than this.
That's a bold statement.
Meh. Tastes pretty generic. Oreos are better than this. That's
really?
A bold statement.
Meh. Tastes pretty generic. Oreos are better than this. That's, and I'm
These are better
it.
Than Oreos.
You know, it's not bad.
I'll
Tim Tams are way better than Oreos. I'm not gonna get started though.
This one's candy honeycomb. I mean, these Australians really like their honeycomb.
Yeah, we do. I love honeycomb.
Gluten-free!
Oh,
gluten-free! The honeycomb. How have I never tried this?
Because you're not Australian, maybe?
Next up, chores, chocks. Chores?
You got it wrong, that's the wrong flavor! The traditional ones have apricots. Apricot!
Look, I don't like these. I don't expect you to like these, honestly.
What happened? And Anzac biscuit! Is this just like a tea biscuit?
Anzac literally stands for Australia and New Zealand Army Corps.
See what I mean?
You learned a thing.
Now, if you make these at home yourself, you can make them nice and gooey, and they are so good.
Oh man, that's so hard.
They're not supposed to be that hard.
It's hard cookie.
Yeah, they're not supposed to be that hard.
I'm just gonna put that back in there.
Oh, these are like my childhood.
Shortbread cream.
I love them.
New look pack
I love them.
Coming soon.
These are literally my favorite things in the
coming
universe.
Soon.
Do you like it?
For a cookie. Sugary. I'm gonna want it to have like at least the
moment that you've all been waiting
it is.
For. Vegemite. Yeast.
The
extract.
Moment of truth.
You're eating it with
a
spoon.
For me, so I'm just gonna take
no.
a little bit off the top and
no.
see what it tastes like. So I'm just gonna take a little bit off the top. And see what it tastes like?
No.
This shouldn't have been the last
no.
one.
I'm just gonna take
no.
a little bit off the top and see what it tastes
no.
like. Anna has prepared a spoon for me. I'm just going to take a little bit off the top and see.
Mate, people not with a spoon.
Messiah, didn't you eat it? And smelling it is a rookie mistake.
I got a spoon here. Amanda has prepared a spoon for me. So I'm just going to take a little bit off the top.
That's brave. That is being brave.
You're going to die. You're about to die, Matthias.
Do it. Do it. Yeah, Matthias.
I could have told you weren't gonna like it. You ate it with the spoon.
I'm not surprised. I don't blame you. Okay.
Some kind of sick joke? People don't eat that. Tasted like I licked the bathroom floor.
On toast. Much better.
Alright guys, make sure you give this video a like if you want to see something like this again in the future. Let me know, because I love seeing all of your beautiful faces on my channel. It makes me smile. Watching all of these videos just put the biggest smile on my face. I'm so glad that I could actually put smiles on your faces. Alright guys, high five.